We are at an inflection point in the history of our world. We are at an inflection point in the history of our nation. We are here because the American dream and our American democracy are under attack and on the line like never before. When we have leaders who bully and attack the free press and undermine our democratic institutions, that's not our America. When white supremacists march and murder in Charlottesville or massacre innocent worshipers in a Pittsburgh synagogue, that's not our America. America, we are better than this. And folks, on the subject of transnational gangs, let's be perfectly clear. The president's medieval vanity project is not going to stop it.